Hey guys, it's me, the Infant One, and today we're back. We are back, but we are starting a new series called 1.8 SMB, and basically we're all going to be surviving the 1.8 and using some of the features for some of our basic traps, and we control each other whatever we want, kind of like a basic SMB.
Little mini survival series, technically.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, pretty much.
And this will be, and I'm probably gonna be the only one recording, for now. But in the next season, they're probably gonna start, and yeah. And we might have some new people, too. And if you would like to apply, to join us, just, tell us, private message me your Skype name, and your age, and then I will choose randomly out of two people, and you'll be the ones in the video. And you can record if you want, but it'll be next season on season 2, so you might get a little kit starter for your thing. So let's start, guys. Okay.
Chicken. Oh god, I'm hungry.
Sorry.
I'll get some wood.
Okay.
Bunker! Wait, maybe we could tame the chicken and make it farm. No, it's too early.
Maybe
can't just make it farm immediately.
Or can you?
Or yeah, I can, but I mean.
Exactly.
I can't. Dude, I can't break stuff.
Oh, yeah. Catch you. Yeah, wait. Weston, perfect.
There you go.
That's next. I mean, if you want to join the server, Inferno can put the,
No, it's not public. You'll be choosing randomly.
Oh, we choose it. Okay. That makes sense.
Well, if it is...
But, I mean, why is it, like, not public? I mean...
Because we don't want random people interrupting, you know.
Okay. Like hackers, and they just hack the server.
Nah, that probably won't happen. The thing that will mostly happen is, like, spamming, killing, and all that crap.
But that's fun, like, spamming and killing. That's what I do on other servers.
No, what I mean by, like, spamming chat, getting on the viewers' nerves, killing us when we're trying to, like, get wood and stuff.
But we can actually kill them instead.
And griefing
actually,
our
I'm
bases.
Really good at PvP, so.
And griefing our bases.
So,
and
Will.
Besides, we're starting first, so.
True.
We can have all that good.
So,
bases.
Yeah, Cat. What is it? Catch.
So. When are we going to. Well, where are we going to make the house?
Shouldn't it be more of like a plain area with like. It's next to like a jungle and next to like a. We should make it next to a jungle.
We don't know. We're not. I don't know where we're going to put it yet, but we are going to put it somewhere.
Okay, then. Good for us. I think we should put it in kind of a plains area with, like, near like a lake, so that we can get water. And we should also be near maybe a jungle or a desert, because...
I think we're near a desert.
Oh, yeah. So we're just right there, over there.
Who wants a wood axe?
I don't need a freaking wood axe.
Wait, I'll have it.
Okay, here.
I don't like wood axes. I don't think they're good. I'm just going to make a wooden pickaxe for now and get all my stone tools that way.
Okay, guys.
Let's mine into this rock right here.
Yeah, I'm going to get some rock.
I'm going to make 3 cobble. There.
I'm getting 8 cobble.
I usually use cobble pickaxes because they're not that bad, actually. They mine pretty fast.
Yeah.
I got a furnace.
I mean, they're not that bad. They're good for just starters, like all the stone tools.
We should make, like, a tunnel in, like, you know, make a tunnel because... If we need to get to the other side of this mountain, we can have, like, different rooms in it as we move along.
I'm gonna make a pick, and I'm gonna make a sword. And I'm gonna make... Should I make an axe? Yeah, I'm gonna make an axe. I think I'll be in military school after. I'm picking a sword. I just, if I have an axe with me, I just use it for fighting. I don't know why. I think they look a lot better than, I don't like the look of swords. I like the look of axes and stuff like that.
I'm gonna get two more.
Let's see what else.
And if you press tab, guys, you both look exactly the same on your skins.
Well, yeah, sort of. I see, you know that little...
I have a mouth.
Yeah. Yeah. That's pretty cool, though. But we're different, of course.
I don't have a mouth either.
Was it your, like your old skin or something?
No, that's his skin.
Of course, it's my skin, but was it like your skin? Was it your skin?
Yeah, I made it myself. Well, I kind of edited one where it was just red and I wanted to make it blue because I had someone who was just like this skin, but only his was red.
I want to collect our crafting tables.
Mine has a mouth. It's kind of, it's just like two white.
So your pixel. Crafting table has a mouth.
What?
He said, I'm going to collect the crafting tables, and you said, mine has a mouth.
A baby zombie villager. I hate those things.
They're yeah, they're like little midgets.
Where are you? TP.
Like catching midget. Like midget apple, but like
guys,
midget
zombie. Over midget here. Apple. Guys, over here. Follow me.
Okay.
Follows me.
Konnichiwa.
No.
Oh god, we might need these flowers. Oh crap, run!
Oh crap!
Okay.
Took a half a heart of damage.
Didn't take me any damage. That was pretty far.
Yeah, but
okay.
I was close. Hey.
Sorry, don't kill me. I need to eat.
I know.
I'm starving.
Yeah.
I'm gonna kill a chicken.
Die like a chicken.
We have raw- see, like, we have a lot of raw mutton, so we are on a meat.
Well, I'm just getting, like, the feathers. Give me my feather.
Okay, no, that's an egg.
Oh. Whatever. Aww. Egg for days.
Eggs for days! Oh, I almost... Be careful, over the horizon is... run!
Whoa!
Oh my Look god! Two zombie... baby zombies. I'm running.
I'm also prepping for them. Holy crap. You were a mistake of Minecraft, Creepers. I don't even understand.
He actually was.
Yeah, really? They meant to make pigs, but they accidentally made those things instead. Creepers falling.
Baby zombies. Okay, kill it.
I wish sand didn't fall. Oh, God. I wish somebody closed my door when it was already closed before. Oh, I found a skeleton jockey.
Nice. I'll kill
and
it.
I'm running it away from it. Ow. Hiding. Running and hiding.
Jesus. These creepers are fierce.
And I just saw the new Doctor Who. Ooh. Iron. I found some iron.
Doctor Who. He's a Doctor Who. He plays on the Who. I don't really know what this. I didn't see it yet.
That's you
weird.
Don't know what Doctor Who is?
Did you tell? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's... I won't spoil it. No, man.
Yeah, me neither. For the fans!
For the Whovians!
No, it's called viewers.
Oh! Not everybody's a fan of Doctor Who. Surprisingly.
And for the viewers, yeah.
Yeah, and the viewers.
Not surprisingly. I used to hate it.
Yeah, but then you got it. Guess what I found?
What did you find?
I'm hitting with a piece of raw mutton. Oh crap. Don't die on my son.
Hold on, let me just... Multiplayer settings, opacity to 100.
Watch out, there's a baby zombie.
Somebody okay, behind me. No, ow! Is keeping inventory on? Yeah,
Ender Pearl! Yes!
I crashed! Oh, never mind. I just lagged out.
Hi.
Crap.
I came bearing gifts.
TB Weston.
Okay, good.
I don't get how babies drop one rotten flesh. I mean, two rotten flesh, and big zombies drop one.
Well, they are smaller.
No, the big zombies drop one, the small drop two.
Well, now that doesn't make sense.
That's what I said.
Oh my god. I almost want to cheat in the bed, but of course
zombies
I won't.
Do so much freaking damage.
Let's run! Just everyone run!
Oh, I see sugarcane!
Yeah, I do too.
I need one piece of sugarcane.
Why do you need one piece of sugarcane? Why do you always need sugar?
Well, I only need one sugar, or at least some sugar.
Like, dude, if you get a sugar cane, then why do I keep lagging out? What the hell?
If you get a sugar cane, you can make a whole farm of sugar cane, like, instantly.
Yeah.
Like, sugar cane.
Look out, midget zombie.
Run, everyone! Run for your life! I don't get why deserts have the most mobs that are spawning.
I know, right?
By the way, I have eight iron.
They don't have any trees to, like, make them so they don't spawn.
Oh, true.
Go to the trees! Hide in a hole!
Hidey hole!
Oh, look, I found bunnies, guys! Look, bunnies!
Guys, no bunnies yet. We're not allowed to kill bunnies.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but bunnies aren't used for anything except for Lucky Rabbit's feet.
Except for what?
Lucky Rabbit's feet. I was about to say foot, but then I was like, foot. Like, I was trying to say foot, but... Why can't we kill rabbits anyways? Just wondering.
I looked them die. Oh crap, skeletons.
I think we
skeletons
should...
Skeletons usually spawn...
Travel by the trees, my friends!
Also, a lot of pigs in this area.
Ooh, I do a horrible Tarzan impression, I won't even try to do it.
I'm terrible at parkour.
I am terrible at life in Minecraft.
Crap, I fell. There's only three squids in that one. There's like four squids in that one little pond.
I'm literally still jumping on the trees. I'm Tarzan!
Dude, why is our tree on fire?
Look over here.
There's a tree on fire. Oh, okay. I'm not surprised anymore. Wait, there is no lava near that tree. Oh!
Well, it's today.
Get a mic.
I wish today wasn't Monday.
I know, I hate Mondays. They
also
suck.
I don't get dessert today.
What?
I only get desserts on like Fridays and Sundays.
I have half a heart.
Eat, son. Eat.
Aw.
Eat your weight in diamonds.
I can eat almost anything I want, I just don't, because then it makes me fat.
Did you just-
Well, okay guys, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, and Infernal Brofist. Peace! Peace.
Holy crap, there's so much pigs.
Okay, recording in 5, 4, 3.